WCW Nation, it is that time again for Wired. Today we're coming to you live from Palmetto Baptist Church. We're here in Sanford, Florida, and tonight we continue the road to the Tag Team Championships. But tonight, it all goes down. We will be crowning new Tag Team Champions, and who will be walking out of here with the gold? Starting off tonight, we got very special match to kick off. We got Kiss It taking on Atomic Formula, and it's all going down right now. Let's head on over to the ring to the official EGCW ring announcer, Miss Cindy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is a qualifying match to crown the new EGCW Tag Team Champions. Making their way to the ring first at a combined weight of 700 pounds, King of Queens dashing down, the Bold City Beast, Bobby Letcher, accompanied to the ring by Miss Lilith.
I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough.
Oh man, it's about to go down right now. Miss Lilith heading to the ring right now with Kiss It. This tag team is probably one of the hottest tag teams on the independent circuit here in Central Florida. And I tell you that they mean business. They mean business. Tonight, they're going to be going head to head with some very special opponents. I'll tell you what, EGCW Nation, I would not want to be in the ring with these two gentlemen because they will definitely put on some hurt to your business, if you know what I'm talking about. Making their way to the ring right now, it's no other than Brian Atomic, Adam Vale with Miss Tenali. Atomic Formula making their way to the ring to go head to head with two of the biggest men in this business. But don't underestimate the Atomic Formula because they've only been in this business a few short years. Still rookies in this business, but I would not put it behind them. They have been champions in other organizations. So, will they put Kiss It to the challenge tonight? As this match gets ready to get out of the way, Atomic Formula going right in like Kiss It, wasting no time. And the match has officially begun. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to catch some hot EGCW action, you can catch us live on Sunday, April 24th at the Center at Deltona, 2 p.m. with very special guest, Hall of Famer, WWE Hall of Famer, Gangrel will be in the house for EGCW Extreme WrestleFest. Tickets are almost sold out. Ringside are sold out. Very limited tickets are left. Get your tickets now.
Kiss it all day. Kiss it all day. Buy some merch. Buy some merch.
Kiss it. Taking it to Atomic Formula. Let the fans know. Go ahead and get your merch today. And this is all starting out all wrong for Atomic Formula. What the hell's going on here? Puncha to the outside onto a fan. Oh my God. Somebody check up on that fan, please. Security checking up on one of the members of Kissin' right now. Oh, nice kick to the stomach by Braun Atomic, trying to take down the big man. Guys, if you want to get your tickets, you would like to know more about EGCW Wrestling, all you got to do is check out our official website, www.egcwwrestlinglive.com. Brian Atomic made attack to Adam Vale, trying to take down the big man. Oh, finally get him off his feet. What a nice combination, trying to take down the big man, and Bobby Ledger is down. My goodness. Don't know. Oh, kick to the face by Adam Vale. Atomic Formula cutting off the ring here. Smart thing to do. These guys are rookies, but they are very, very smart. What are they about to do here? Oh, moonsault onto Bobby Ledger. Again, cut off that ring, trying to go for a pin, and not even a one. Gets thrown off. Brian Atomic. Oh, kick to the back onto the big man. Ah, kick to the face by Brian Atomic. EGCW Nation, we got a very special announcement for you. We are officially coming to Deltona Bacon and Brew Fest on Saturday, November 12th at Dewey Booster Park. And showtime is 1 p.m. and we have another show at 3 p.m. It's going to be free admission for everyone. So if you're in the Volusia County, come on out to Deltona Bacon and Brew Fest at Dewey Booster Park. Check out some hot EGCW wrestling action. And off the top, Adam Vale with the moonsault off the top. And one, two, only a two count. Adam Vale going in on Bobby Ledger, and big right hand knocking Adam Vale across the ring. And whoa, where's he gonna go here? What's going on here? Pushes him off the rope, tries to go for a clothesline, and into a sleeper. A sleeper by Adam Vale, trying to take the big man down. Oh, big man throws him down to the mat, and a tag by Brian Atomic. Bobby Ledger going in on Adam Vale. I guess he doesn't realize, the big man doesn't realize that Adam Vale made the tag. Atomic Formula looks like they're about to set up the big man, Bobby Ledger. And whoa, here it goes. Whoa, nice catch by Bobby Ledger by the big man. Looks like he's going for a rock bottom. Rock bottom. Bobby Ledger trying to make it on over to his partner, Dashing Cam. He's got to make the tag right now. If he makes the tag, yeah, he's got it. He's got it. Dashing Cam slow going right now. The clothesline to Adam Vale. Another clothesline to Brian Atomic. Oh my God. What is he going for here? A splash in the corner. Splash in the corner by Dashing Cam. And a belly to belly. Could this be it? Could this be it? One, two. Oh, only a two count. Adam Vale backing up into the monster. And whoa, where's he gonna go for here? Oh! Nice maneuver by the big man. Tag! The big man, Bobby Ledger, set him up. And what's gonna happen here? And double splash! And one, two, three! It's over! A Kiss It goes on to the final round!
Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If
I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy.
And your winners, Dashing Cam, Bobby Ledger with Miss Lilith. It is Kiss It moves on to the final round here tonight for the EGCW Tag Team Champions. Can we see Kiss It take home the belts tonight? Wait, why are you guys coming over here? I'm just congratulating you guys. I mean, come on now. As you can see, Atomic Formula being taken out of here. Guys, I said, it's cool. These guys have put on a hell of a fight tonight, but will they have what it takes to bring home and become the very first EGCW Tag Team Champions? Guys, with that, we got a very special message coming to you from Revolution Wrestling Federation. Check this out.
Yo, hey, Pilgrims of Daytona, Florida. This is a public service announcement. I'm Aaron Truth, and I'm here with the homie Ox Soprano. We came here to let you guys know that there's been a disease that's been plaguing your minds for months. And we're not talking about the coronavirus, no. We're talking about the EGCW locker room filled with talentless, hopeless hacks that want to put on a title and run around like they're 8 years old again, calling themselves wrestlers. See, and then that's
why... Hold on, Brother Aaron, before we jump off subject, let's talk about the Outlaw Mafia. Y'all think y'all mafiosos, but all I see is a bunch of goomas with lace fronts. Come April 24th at the center, we running and gunning. So put y'all 3D glasses on. We coming straight for y'all bloodsuckers. Stronzo!
I mean, who the hell do these guys think they are? We'll see. April 24th.
Maybe he's ready to ring first. Weighing in at 230 pounds. He is from Garfield, Massachusetts. Bam!
And I'm making his way to the ring right now with his lovely daughter, Miss Nikita.
And I got bad moves, and if I have to, I leave a bad bruise. And I got bad moves, and if I have to, I leave a bad bruise.
This crowd is going crazy for Venom here tonight. Venom out here showing love to the fans right now. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight Venom has a challenge up for him as he goes head to head with someone that he's very familiar with.
Oh, I love you, man.
Round two. And his opponent, making his EGCW debut, weighing in at 320 pounds, he is from St. Petersburg, Florida.
Let's go!
head to head with Venom tonight as he makes his AGCW debut to prove himself that he is part of this family. These fans right now getting behind Venom. Don't know how Johnny Z really feels about that. Senior official Claudia the Claw Reef will be the senior official for this match. Let's go ahead and not waste any time and get this match started. Miss Claudia checking up on the competitors in this match just to make sure they don't have any illegal objects or nothing like that. Trying to call it down the line, but tonight should be a great match, ladies and gentlemen. Venom versus Johnny Zeke. These guys have faced off in so many promotions, but tonight they go head to head. Johnny Zeke telling Miss Claudia to please check the Venom's daughter, and Venom's just like, whatever, dude. Like, let's gotta get this match started. Where's Johnny Zeke going? Johnny Zeke is going. He's going out to his wife to give her a kiss. Really, Johnny Zeke? What the hell? Let's just get this match. What is Venom doing? Venom's trying to go give Miss Claudia a kiss. Miss Claudia not having it right now. Really? Really? I can't take this right now. The match is officially underway, ladies and gentlemen, and we're going to begin with a race car, and now we'll tie up here between both competitors. Johnny Zeke has a lot to prove here tonight in EGCW, especially if he wants to be a part of this company.
Cut it out, cheerios. Never go wrong.
Both guys locking up here again, but maybe Johnny Zeke is ready for tonight. Maybe he's ready for Venom.
Well, you need to prepare yourself.
Sold out crowd here at Palmetto Baptist Church. It's Sanford, Florida. It's a pleasure that they welcome us into their home at the old MFW Arena, and we're so excited for them allowing us to bring the action here to you today.
Can I trust you?
No.
Well, you are a patron saint.
It's been 2 years since there was any wrestling in this facility, and man, it is good to bring wrestling back to Sanford. Both of these guys locking up for a test of strength right now. But again, guys, like I said, these guys have gone head-to-head on many occasions and in many promotions around Central Florida. And it's a pleasure to have both of these men go head-to-head in AGCW. And it looks like Venom has pulled away from Big Johnny Zeke.
Hey, is that you? That ain't Venom, no.
There's some delicious food
your game there. I hit it out.
Then I'm telling Big Johnny Z to hit the ropes and shoulder block. No man down. What a nice way to kick off this match. No man down. And now Johnny Z telling Venom to go off the ropes. Come at him and shoulder block. And once again, not a man down.
Trust me. That's why y'all lost Tom Brady. Y'all can't hit.
Is that a cheap shot from Venom? Oh man, off the rope and kick to the face by Venom. What the hell? What the hell, Venom? Venom at the top, feeding off the crowd and headbutt from off the top by Venom. Let's go ahead and take a replay, another look at that patented headbutt that Venom is well known for, and connects to Johnny Z. Johnny Zeke submit, but it looks like Johnny Zeke is holding on right now. Toss, but a block by Johnny Zeke, and low blow to the gut by Johnny Zeke, and hip toss by Johnny Zeke, showing some strength, showing some enthusiasm to wanting to win this match. Venom playing some mind games here tonight. Let me tell you, this is an edgier side of Venom that time. I haven't seen it in a very, very long time. So, I don't know. Maybe Venom's starting to get focused and trying to get his mind right. Venom setting up for an Irish whip, and off the rope with a clothesline by Venom. And a headbutt by Venom, and it looks like he just dazed a little bit, dazed Big Johnny Zeke a little bit, but Johnny Zeke's trying to come back to this match, and it looks like he's going for an Irish whip, and clothesline by Johnny Zeke. Johnny Zeke setting up Venom 4, looks like a body slam to the mat by Johnny Zeke. Johnny Zeke looks a little bit winded here, but he's trying to give it his all to prove himself. And Johnny Zeke off the rope. And what is he going for here? Whoa. Venom's getting back up and outside of the ring by Venom. Venom outside, killing time with the fans, trying to catch every breath that he can get right now. And Johnny Zeke's just starting to get frustrated. Venom coming back into the ring and spits water in the face of Johnny Zeke and DDT. DDT by Venom. Could this be it for Johnny Zeke? Oh no, we know this is, this isn't good for Johnny Zeke. Oh, one little piggy.
This little piggy with the Turkish ticket.
Two little piggies. This is not good. Not good for Johnny Zeke. Three piggies. Go home. Oh my goodness. And look, and Venom is mocking Johnny Zeke. What a hard slap to the chest by Johnny Zeke. Man, this match is just awesome. And Johnny Zeke off with an Irish whip. And, oh, ducks the Irish whip. And double clothesline. Could this be it? Oh, my goodness. Both men are down. Miss Claudia doing the 10 count. Rip to the corner and a splash by Johnny Zeke, Mr. Game Day. And another Irish whip and back elbow by Johnny Zeke. Johnny Zeke, get ready, set up for this patented bulldog. And no, nice reversal by Venom and flatliner. Flatliner by Venom. Could this be it? One, two, three, it's over. Johnny Zeke fell a little short here tonight, but both of these men gave it all. Much respect to both of these men, but your winner tonight is Venom. Johnny Zeke putting his hand out to give respect to Venom. And Venom looking at Johnny Zeke right now. And yes, that's what I'm talking about there. True sportsmanship right there. Both men showing respect. I would like to take the time right now to say a very special thank you to Palmetto Baptist Church for having EGCW here for Wired for double taping. And guys, it's been a pleasure. Don't go anywhere. We still got another match coming your way, and it's going to be for the EGCW Tag Team Championships.
Wondering who's next.
ECW Nation, if you haven't gotten your tickets yet for ECW Extreme WrestleFest April 24th, you better get your tickets now.
On Sunday, April 24th, at the Center at Deltona, EGCW Wrestling and Revolution Wrestling Federation presents Extreme WrestleFest. It all goes down live with a special guest appearance by former WWE superstar, the Vampire Warrior, Gangrel, and second generation superstar, the son of WWE Hall of Famer, Devon Dudley, the Hughes Brothers. Get your tickets now by going over to evenbright.com. Don't miss out on the action.
EGCW Nation, it is now time to crown some new tag team champions. Let's go to the ring.
The following contest is a Triple Threat Tag Team Finals Championship match.
I'll take back what I said.
Making their way to the ring first at a combined weight of 700 pounds, the King of Queens, Dashing Pound, the Bold City Beast, Bobby Ledger, accompanied to the ring by Miss Willis. Kiss it!
Ladies and gentlemen, kiss it! Making their way to the ring right now. Earlier tonight, both Dashing Cam and Bobby Ledger defeated the Atomic Formula to be a part of the semi-main event match here tonight, which will be a triple threat match for the EGCW Tag Team Championships. The Tellers have the opportunity to become the EGCW Tag Team Champions. Now let me just say, these guys are very familiar with Tag Team Championships that they've been across Central Florida and many other promotions of winning Tag Team Championship belts, including the NWA Tag Team Championships. But tonight, it's a whole different ballgame. It's about the EGCW Tag Team Champions. And here they come, Danny and Jason Taylor with Miss McKenzie. Taylors, also known as the Outlaw Mafia, a huge fan, crowd favorite here tonight in Sanford, Florida. This is their home city. And tonight, I'm sure they're all going to bring down the house. Stan Murphy making his way to the ring right now. A gentleman who's well known in Central Florida. And for those who know him like I do, Him and I have been up and down the road for many, many years. I wrestled in many different promotions, and he was actually my last retirement match in 2019. Stan doesn't get enough credit in this business, and I tell you, he is probably one of the most hated superstars that are out there on the independent scene today. Now, if you do not know who this man is, you will know tonight because he is the EGCW Social Media Television Champion, and he's Samuel C. and is making his way to the ring tonight to have the opportunity to join forces with Psycho Stan Murphy to become the very first tag team champions. Imagine that tonight. Sam C can walk away with the Social Media Television Championship and the EGCW Tag Team Championships. Known as the Cedar of Independent Wrestling, Samuel C is here to do business tonight. Again, guys, just to reiterate, this is a triple threat match for the EGCW Tag Team Championships. Tonight, we finally get to crown true champions. And tonight, we're going to see who's going to walk away with the gold. Wait, what the hell's going on here? That's Atomic Formula. What are you doing at ringside? Just want to remind you guys, tickets are on sale right now for Sunday, April 24th for the special EGCW Extreme WrestleFest. Tickets are on sale right now at EGCWWrestlingLive.com. Right now, ringside tickets are sold out, and there are very, very limited tickets for general admission. You don't want to miss out. Gangrel, former WWE and Hall of Famer Gangrel, will be up in the house. You don't want to miss out. Get your tickets. This match is officially underway, ladies and gentlemen, and looks like it's going to be a little bit of a chop fest happening here. Oh, that's got to hurt. Oh, this is not a way to start off this match. As you can see, Kiss It, Psycho Stan, Samuel C, joining forces to take out the Taylors. Oh, another chop to the chest by Sam C. And Stan with another chop. This is not good for Taylors right now. Bobby Ledger with the failed chop to the chest. And frustrated right now. And this match is just a beat fest. Beat up fest right now on the Taylors. So far, this match is not looking good for the Taylors at all. It's been nothing but a beatdown, and it's not looking good for the Taylors right now.
That's what we do.
Two team teams that were working with each other are now going to be working against each other, because you got to realize, go for the tag team championships, there can only be one winner.
It's light work. You don't want none of this. You don't want nothing over here. You're lying about it. Stop lying, Bobby.
Are we finally going to have this match between these two teams? Are they finally going to hook up? Let's go. Let's just go and get this started. What the hell? Samuel C. What a low thing to do is a tag in the Taylor. Danny Taylor at that, who's beat up at the moment. This crowd trying to get behind Danny Taylor at the moment. Oh, kick to the stomach, and Danny Taylor looks just worn out right now. Struggling.
Come on, Bobby, let's go. Let's go, Bobby.
Danny Taylor with an Irish whip after many attempts and reversal into a bear hug by Bobby Ledger. Oh, it's a belly-to-belly suplex by Bobby Ledger, just throwing Danny Taylor around like he's a rag doll. Psycho Stan goes in for the tag. Bobby Ledger looking at Stan like, what the hell? And goes for the cover. One, two, only a two count. Atomic Formula out there distracting Kissing right now. This is not a good sign. Oh, chair shot by Brian Atomic. Oh my goodness. Get him out of here, guys. Wait, we got one, two, only a two count by Psycho Stan Murphy. Danny Taylor's foot on the rope. Stan tagging in Samuel C. Samuel C going up to the top right now and going with the elbow to Danny Taylor, mocking Danny Taylor right now. Stan Murphy, Samuel C, taking advantage of the situation. Nick and Yunus at ringside now. What the hell? Danny Taylor's been in this match for quite a bit of time, and he needs to get a tag or something. This is not looking good for... Wait, that's Jason Taylor! Super kick to Samuel C! All this commotion happening at ringside right now. Nick Quinones and Psycho Stan Murphy. And somebody needs to break this up. And Samuel C is just asking, what the hell's happening? Get back in the ring! Get back in your corner! Samuel C, turn around. This is not going to be good for you. Turn around. This is not good. Oh, kick to the gut by Danny Taylor. This doesn't look good. And what's going to happen here? I think they're setting him up for the super kick party. And this is not going to be good. And there it is. Super kick. One, two, three. It's over. Jason and Danny Taylor are the new EGCW Tag Team Champions. EGCW Nation, let's take a look at the instant replay here as he sweats him up for Sweet Chin Music. Oh, it is a super kick party, and it's all over with a one, two, three, it's over!
I didn't do nothing! I leave him with 2 minutes!
I can shop too. Oh yeah.
Air an opportunity, baby. Let's go. Come see me.
And again, your winners here, ladies and gentlemen, the Taylor brothers, Jason and Danny Taylor, have become the very first EGCW Tag Team Champions. Let's get down to ringside with the general manager of EGCW, Mach.
Let me introduce to you guys the first ever EGCW Tag Team Champion. Well deserved, boys. I remember you guys when we were young, 20 years ago. We're old. But you guys still got it. You guys well deserved.
This is where it all started for the Outlaw Mafia, and this crowd is going crazy.
April 24th at the center in Deltona. Right? 24th. It's an emotional thing because everybody in this ring has been in this building performing for years under a different band. And we were tag team champions multiple times in that company to be the first ones. And this company in this building is a big thing for us. And I didn't notice it until Levi came out, but come to think of it, the last time we all pretty much sat in this ring together, it was almost the same exact.
No, it is, because I didn't have a
belt. Yeah, exactly. Like I said, you didn't have a belt either then. So, but I guess that means we need to change that part.
It's coming.
Yeah, we took
the hardcore title. I think so.
Last time they gave me a mic, I made some matches that weren't over too well with the higher-ups. I tend to make ladder matches and barbed wire matches and stuff like that. But thank you guys for coming out. We'll let the show continue. So thank you guys for coming out.
Congratulations to the Taylors and the Outlaw Mafia reunion here at the old MFW Arena in Sanford, Florida, Palmetto Baptist Church. Ladies and gentlemen, don't go anywhere. We have the main event coming up in just a few minutes. The Outlaw Levi Mullins will be taking on Grand Papa Pump Rico Moon for the EGCW World Heavyweight Championship belt. Don't go anywhere, y'all. As the Outlaw Mafia make their way out of the arena, ladies and gentlemen, this coming April 24th, we will pay honor and homage to one of our very first inductees into the EGCW Hall of Fame, Miss Claudia the Claw Reef.
So here I am with my thoughts of you, this world I've left for me. Stoic faces when I think of you, and how I once believed. So now you call me, but you know I won't let you through. Have myself to deceive.
On Sunday, April 24th, an event you don't want to miss, we will be inducting Miss Claudia the Claw Reef into the EGCW Hall of Fame at Extreme WrestleFest. Tickets are still on sale. She joins so many other legends in this business. Get your tickets today. Lineup. What the hell's going on here? I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Anyways, coming up next, Rico Moon taking on Levi Mullins for the EGCW World Heavyweight Championship. Let's go to the ring.
Oh!
go again. Rico Moon making his way to the ring right now. And if we know Rico Moon very, very well, well, you know he's got something up his sleeve. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Here's the very first EGCW World Heavyweight Champion, the Outlaw Levi Mullins, making his way to the ring tonight to take on GPP Grand Papa Pump Rico Moon. And it's been 20 years they've been looking to go head-to-head to face each other, but tonight it happens here on EGCW1. But here comes the champ right now.
So me and you finally one on one.
Finally.
In this place.
Yes.
It's time.
With all due respect. For the first time in what, 2 years? Rico Moon, I know you're old, I know you can't hear me, pay attention.
Nothing you can.
What? Uh-oh. You look a little excited to be out here, and this is the first time in 2 years. Bone Crusher's not here to watch you back.
I don't need Bone Crusher. I don't need Bone Crusher. I don't need Johnny. I don't need anybody. All you need to know is that this old man is going to kick your ass. That's all you need to know.
All right. For those of you who don't know, April 24th, I've got Bone Crusher one-on-one for the title.
Oh, no. You won't have the title then. It's going to be right
here. But if you happen to win tonight, it'll be you and Bone Crusher. The worst main event in wrestling history.
Oh, my God.
We can't have that happen. But Rico, I'll make you a promise. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to break your bones.
He don't got
but I am going to put your old behind to sleep.
Oh! The Outlaw Levi Mullins letting GPP Rico Moon know what the dealio is tonight. But ladies and gentlemen, Bone Crusher is not here tonight, as for what I understand, he has been banned from the arena, as he is not allowed to be a part of this venue. So he's been asked to stay away due to the future, or should I say the past, circumstances that have happened in the past. But Rico Moon is here by himself tonight, and he has the opportunity to take on the World Heavyweight Champion, the Outlaw Levi Mullins. And right now, Rico Moon is doing what he does best, and it does piss people off. But ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, tickets are on sale right now. We will be coming to you from the Deltona Bacon Inn Brewfest, Saturday, November 12th at Dewey Booster Park at 1 p.m. Eastern, and there will be a 3 p.m. show as well. We'll be taping EGCW Wired. It is a free show, so come on out and support this very special event. Rico Moon outside at the moment, trying to kill some time. And, you know, it's all mind games with GPP. You gotta be careful because, you know, any little moment he could take advantage of, like, right now. See, this is what I'm talking about. GPP is grabbing the nipples and not good. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, I'm actually getting a call right now. I have to step away from commentary. I do apologize, but this is a very important call I have to take. Done deal. I'll see you April 24th. Ladies and gentlemen, I do apologize. Like I said, it was a very important phone call, but Levi, the Outlaw Levi Mullins, retains the championship right now. I don't know how to put this, but September, oh my God, I'm so messed up right now. I just been told that something big is gonna happen on April 24th. And all I can say is Outlaw Mafia, be careful. I can't. I can't. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning into Wired. This is still your champion, Outlaw Levi Mullins. I will see you guys soon. For more information, check out EGCWWrestlingLive.com. Get your tickets for all your live events. I gotta go. Damn it.
No, I said, wake him up. see you April 24th at the Center of Deltona as Levi Mullins puts the title on the line against Bell Crusher. An event you don't want to miss, Extreme Wrestle Fest. We'll see you soon back here at Palmetto Baptist Church. Thank you for everything, guys, and we'll see you soon.
Gonna be on train!